So guys, I have just got a legendary chest and an epic chest that is from battle. I'm gonna be unboxing it. I'm gonna be unlocking it now. Maybe I get a good legendary and some good epics from it so that I can change my deck. Cause the giant person deck is no longer working as from the balancing update that is coming. See, the giant hit points are decreased by 5%. And the person will no longer slow movement at attack speed. So it will be very difficult for me to use this deck now. So I'm gonna be most probably changing my deck. So let's move into a battle right now. Oh shit, he has an experienced 10. It will be very hard for me to beat him. But let's try and beat him. Oh shit, a rocket! This guy has a rocket deck. What, a rocket cycle deck maybe? Where is my giant man? Oh yes. I've got a good push coming on from here. Doesn't spell down. Oh yes, that giant is giving good damage to their tower. The barbarians died. Awesome. But his witch is coming back. That will be a threat to my tower. I'm just gonna zap that witch. Oh shit, he has taken my tower has taken too much of damage. I'm just gonna be giving a small push now so that maybe it can do something. Oh shit. My push was very bad. I just failed. Someone is spectating my match. I'm just gonna be leaving a giant now. Behind him, an ice wizard. And I'm just gonna be laying down the bomber in a second. This push is actually a nice push, but some decks like the Valkyrie deck can beat it. Valkyrie, Wizards, cards like that are very vulnerable to my troops. Even the Barbarians. I'm gonna be losing this match maybe. He has a rage giant, which is doing pretty good damage to my tower. Only half minute left for the match. Let's see if I can take his tower down. Oh shit, he has a witch now. Oh shit, the minion horde. Go giant, go take down the tower. Oh yes. 10 seconds before the match could get over, I just took down one of his towers. Maybe I'm gonna be winning this match now. Oh shit. No, I'm not gonna be winning. I'm just gonna lose. Oh, the witch. His witch is taking pretty good damage to my tower. Oh, his wizard. This guy has an anti-my deck. What can I say? This is gonna end up in a draw. Or I'm not gonna win probably. He's gonna win this match. Oh, here we go. 30 seconds left for overtime and I just lost. So guys, I'm not gonna be unlocking another chest now. Sorry for that, cause it's gonna take a time. So guys, make sure you subscribe so that you can see the opening in the next video. If you subscribe, you're gonna be able to get the notification for that. So guys, please subscribe. Signing off for now. Thank you for watching.